three. Robert stretches. So, Snyder takes full touch. Line drive to center field. Ashburn races into the ball. Here comes a throw from center field. He is out. One ball, two strikes. Now Newcomb is set. In the stretch, delivering. Swinging a fly very, very deep toward left field. Moving back, Abrams.
It's a home run. A home run for Dick Sittler. The Phillies lead 4-1. One out and Sittler gets a left field home run. His 13th of the season. The Phillies win the pennant.
The Phillies won a thrilling ball game, as you know, and you can tell in the background just how excited these Phillies are over winning the pennant in 1950.